dream car would be like a Trans Am, because I know I could afford it, and I just need to like go out and get it. And Danny has it, so it's like, oh, sometimes it's like 5 feet away from me, and I know it's hers, so I'm like asking her to sell it to me, but I don't know how that's gonna work out.
A Tahoe.
Anything that will go off-road,
yeah, give it to me.
A 2009 Camaro with, yellow Camaro with the racing stripes. So basically a bumblebee.
A convertible of some type. I don't know, something exotic, red, convertible.
Anything other than what I have right now. No, my dream car is whatever new car that my parents hopefully will buy me before I graduate.
Something eco-friendly.
Jeep Cherokee. I've always wanted a pearl white Jeep Cherokee. I don't even know why. I just think it looks awesome.
A Range Rover Sport. Land Rover.
Escalade truck, like maybe on like 20-inch rims or 22s.